What's up, everyone? GSmith64 here, and we are back with some more Stardew Valley. Today is the last day of summer in game. Tomorrow will be the first day of fall, and there's an event today. Tonight, around 10 o'clock, a rare and beautiful event will take place. The Moonlight Jellies will be passing by Pelican Town on their long journey south for the winter. Alright. So, at 10 o'clock tonight at the beach. Good to know. But yeah, I put up a new wall because the stone wall was breaking like crazy. Let's see, today is also Sunday, so everyone gets gifts today. I almost forgot to water everything. That would have been bad. All the plants need to be watered. So let's fucking do this. Please. Damn it. I mean, I guess all I really have to do today is just waste time. Because we gotta go till 10 o'clock, so... Did not mean to close this. Open this back up. Yes! We got a large brown egg. I needed that for... the... fucking one thing. What's it called? I can't remember off the top of my head what it's called. Community center. We need to live for the community center. This will get us closer to having another bundle complete. Which also reminds me, I did complete another bundle. I completed the Boiler Room Adventurers bundle and I got a ring out of it. I got the small magnet ring, which increases my radius of items slightly. But it's another bundle down, which is always good to do. I can't go to the mines today because my pickaxe is currently in the shop. It is being repaired. This is the animal bundle. Yes. Alright. But yeah, it's being fixed up at the blacksmith. And by fixed up, I mean it's being upgraded today. So I cannot do anything with it. Alright. So I'm guessing everyone is still in their houses for the most part. So... this is for Haley. Let's go on down here. Oh, no. I'm away from that. This is for Haley. Good morning, Haley. Have a present. Does that put us at 4 hearts? It does. So if I leave here, we're probably going to have an event with her. Nice. Hello, parrot. And here's a present for you, Emily. Now, if I leave and come back real quick, we should have an event. That's a chair. Whoops. And go right back inside. Yes! Oh, she is rather angry that she can't get that jar open. Do you need some help? Yeah, that's my name. Yeah? Okay. Come on. Don't make me look weak. I got it! Thank God! No problem. Alright. I'm not really sure if that justifies a four-heart event, but whatever, I'll take it. Next up is Leah. Have a flower. What does that put us at? Three hearts still? Alright. That's fine. Because all I'm doing today is stalling for time. Is Shane at Jojamart yet? No, he's not. Alright. I mean, I guess I can go see if my pickaxe is done. Hi, Haley! Alright, nothing to say. That's fine. I don't think it will be done. Train is passing through Stardew Valley. Okay. Yeah, I don't think it'll be done, because it's only been there for a day. Nope, alright. If only I could upgrade my tools myself, and save the hassle of waiting on it for like 4 fucking days. But I needed the stronger pick, and it's gonna probably go right back in it. Alright. Well, fuck. I was gonna go get some shit on the beach, but I guess not. But yeah, it'll probably go right back in to the forge right afterwards to get up to a steel pickaxe, because a steel pickaxe is what I need, ideally, if I'm going back in the mines, because the steel pickaxe will just be able to gut those rocks much faster. Although we might be okay with just the copper one, because that copper one, because this, I mean, the regular, like, stone pickaxe or whatever it is, was working fine. It was taking, like, 3 hits. So I imagine that the copper one will take 2-1 hits per rock. It just depends on the rock, but it should be alright. Hello, Hatmeister. Okay. I don't really know what else to do today, I'm gonna be honest. Because the little assholes aren't gonna be selling fall seeds yet. I gotta go tomorrow morning to get those. So the only thing I'll still have growing tomorrow will be my corn, because everything else will die due to the weather. I could buy another chicken, but I don't think that's the best idea. So instead, I'm gonna go grab my scythe and I'm gonna go chop all of this down to get some more hay for the chickens before fall settles in. Because once fall settles in, I'm gonna have a much harder time getting that stuff. So, scythe, let's go get some hay. We got a decent amount of hay there. Nothing to sneeze at, anyways. I am gonna trim this down a little bit, though. Because this is a little too big, even for me. Did I grab the eggs today? Yes, I did. Okay. How much hay do we have? 61 out of 240. not bad at all. Might as well put the pine cones up, along with fiber and the wood. And sell the sap. Put the quartz away. Does anything need oak resin? That doesn't. No. Nope. Alright, nope. Nope. Already has it. So, it looks like we're good on that front. Fall forging. Almost have both. Almost just have this completely finished. I might donate the 5,000. Okay, the Enchanter's Bundle needs the Elk Resin. So I'll take it there. But let's check the cave. Wild Plum. Apple. And another Wild Plum. Yo. Not bad. Oak resin, move up here. Sell that wild plum. Here, keep the berries. Keep the berries for now. What up, nerd dude? That's a little rude. Even if it is true, he is a very nerdy man. Hello! Good on you! You do that. I really wish you were single, because you're hot. Let's see. Hop dip bip bow. Whip. Chanta bundle. Put that there. Pomegranate. Need 3 apples. Need the maple syrup. I can actually do that. I think this will fall under the foraging for fall. No, don't eat it. Fall crops. Animal bundle. I'm not looking in the right place. I need to look under foraging, not fucking whatever the hell it was. Yep. Bam. So, hazelnut and common mushrooms, all that's left there. Crystal fruit, winter root, snow yam. I might be able to find those on the lower levels of the cave. 40 to 40... Like, the current levels of the cave that I'm on, it might not be the worst idea to check there for them. Excuse me. Simply because that is where I found the crystal fruit. So, yeah, might not be the worst idea in the world to check there. Gotta waste a little more time. It's 10 o'clock tonight when I need the vent, so I guess we can just go chop down a couple trees. Oh, you know what? Where's the other tree? Hello? Alright, random. Have some berries. Okay, you don't like berries. Clamp. That's what I get for being super awkward. I am just a farmer. We are farmers. Bum ba dum bum 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 bum. Yep, yep. We went there today with that joke, ladies and gentlemen. All right, let's just go ahead and start making our way to the beach. Because by the time we get there, hopefully, it'll be 10 o'clock. Alright, 20. 9:30. Yeah, it'll be 10 o'clock when I get there. And 10 o'clock. The dance of the moonlight jellies has begun on the beach. Hello. Yeah. It's a little old for... Alright, way to be negative as fuck. Jellyfish. Alright. Nature is amazing. I mean, you're not wrong. Wait, what? Let's go talk to the people I really care about. Look out there at the endless sea. Deep underwater, all kinds of life forms are moving around in the dark. Eerie, isn't it? Well, it wasn't eerie till you brought it to my attention. But now that you brought it to my attention, yes, I can say it is a little eerie. What up, old man? Linus, why are you just lurking over here? Oh. You're not bothering anyone, dude. I don't really care about any of you guys, no offense. Hey, Leah! Hey, I'm paying my respects to another bygone summer. Holy shit, I've almost been in this fucking place for a year. I just realized that. In-game. After winter's over, I'll be been there for a fucking year. That's... impressive. Yes! Launch the boat! Launch the boat! Launch the goddamn boat. Hoi! Launch that boat. What am I looking at? Nothing's really happening. Oh! Oh! Hey! It's a jellyfish! We got a jellyfish! Oh, this is really peaceful music. Oh, there's a lot of them. And it's really peaceful, too. Oh, look at the baby ones! Hey, there's the green one! It's coming right up to me. Hello. Hello there, Mr. Jellyfish. How are you? The glow of summer has faded. Now... and the moonlight jellies carry toward the great unknown. Wow. That was actually really beautiful. Well, time to go to fucking sleep. Level 6 farming. Plus 1 watering can. Plus 1 hoe efficiency. Hardwood fences. Cheese press and sprinkler. Nice. First day of fall, year one. Well, first thing I'm gonna do is plant this goddamn mystery rare seed I got. I need my hoe. Where'd I put my hoe? Where did I put my hoe? Oh, there it is. Yep, they're all dead. I expected this though, so I'm not too upset. And mystery seed be planted. It's supposed to be planted the first day of fall, and it will take all of fall to grow. So that's a thing. Let's look at the weather forecast, because I forgot to do that. Fortune teller. A young man from Stardew Valley. Welcome, welcome. The spirits are happy today. They will do their best to shower everyone with good fortune. Good to know. The weather forecast is going to be cloudy with gusts of wind throughout the day. Living off the land. Welcome to living off the land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Let's talk sunflowers. When you harvest them, you'll not only get a nice flower, but you'll likely get some seeds as well. You can replant those seeds. All right. Fuck. Random ass rocks. Grab the eggs. Make some mayonnaise. But first, open this. Store the wood. And now let's make some goddamn mayonnaise. Mayonnaise. Good kitty. Just go to sleep. Go to sleep. Hello, Steve. Hello, Frederick. Where's Tim? He's out here somewhere. He's always lurking. Hopefully I'll be able to break these big rocks once my pickaxe is leveled up. Oh, wait. Mushroom. Hey, I need that. Nice. Oh, God. Let's see, what was the other thing I need? Let me check that real quick. That's winter. Fall. I need a hazelnut. Let's see if we can find one. Another mushroom. I'll take that. Get out of here, you blue-ass birds. Already have Halloween decorations up? Also, I cannot break that. Alright. Let's go to the blacksmith. Hello, Penny. But yeah, let's go to the blacksmith. See what he's got in stock. See if he's finally finished my fucking pickaxe. Finished it. Nice. I received a copper pickaxe. Process my geodes. We'll do the regular one. What the fuck is that? Orpiment? Alright. This fucking crazy ass looking one. Obsidian. and the frozen geodes. Is that gold ore? Nope, that's pyrite. I don't know what that is. Esperite. And 5 stone. Wonderful. I love it. Let's give Emily some obsidian. And we'll give Haley the esperite. Or, you know, let's give her the pyrite. Yeah, that's worse. Alright. You don't like pyrite. Good to know. Have a mushroom. No. Have a mushroom. How quickly the seasons change. Indeed. Oh, I thought Haley was at 5 stars for a second. I was like, yes. But no. She's not. Emily! That's not what I was looking at all. Alright, that's fine. That's my bad. Thought you would like it. It's my bad. Let's go find a hazelnut. And we'll also buy some seeds from the store. How much for this backpack? 10,000. Need pumpkin. Pumpkin seeds. Plant these in the fall. Takes 13 days to mature. Plant these in the fall. Takes 5 days to mature and can be produced after harvest. So we'll take 10 of these. And by 10, I mean 16. We'll take 8 of those. And 4 of these. And 4 cranberries. Now let's go planting. And then we'll call it an episode. So actually, let me rearrange this shit real quick. Boop, boop, bow, boop. There we go. Much better. And mayonnaise is done, which is good. So, pumpkin, 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 pumpkin. Water that shit. Nice up. Kind of fertilizer can I make? Speed grow. Should have planted some of that underneath. Alright. Give me my stone. And whatever speed grow I got here. And by speed grow, I mean basic. There we go. You know, generally it helps if you actually plant this stuff before you put it down. That was 100% my bad. Damn it. Alright. I fucking forgot to place it again. God damn it. Alright. Well. Everything's watered, so let's go ahead and sell this mayonnaise. Sell this. Sell that. And anything else to sell? Yeah, these eggs. Sell that. And we'll call this an episode. Actually, wait. Let's check the calendar. Before I do that, we'll check the calendar in town. Make sure no big events are coming up like tomorrow or something. So I know if I need to record to tomorrow or not. Alright, give me these. Alright, so Penny's birthday, not that important. Alright, Stardew Valley Fair is the only one that really matters. I mean, Abigail's birthday is important, but we're pretty much scot-free till the 16th. Hello, it's Robin. Someone bring me 30 pieces of wood, then be fresh, then be gathered today. Thanks. Alright. Well, we'll bring you the 30 pieces of wood real quick, and then call it an episode. So let's go chop down some goddamn trees. And then call it an episode. But remember, if you guys like this content, make sure to hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button. So that way, you get notified whenever I upload shit. Don't go that way, son of a bitch. Alright. But yeah. If you really want to be notified whenever I upload stuff, make sure to hit that little bell button in the top. Fucking. Or in the bottom left-hand corner. So that way you get notified anytime I upload. Because I upload a lot. And I upload cool shit. Sometimes, anyways. At least, I like to think I upload cool shit. And maybe we can find a hazelnut on the way to Robin's house. If we could find a hazelnut on the way to Robin's house, today would be, like, a perfect fucking day in Stardew Valley. Son of a bitch. Hello, Robin. Hello. What? You know, it's kind of hard for me to bring you supplies when you're not at your house. Oh, nope, there you are. Okay, we're good. Oh, all the stone? I thought you asked for wood. Did she... Wait. Okay. Yeah, I still have not found the mayor's pants, by the way. Still have yet to find those. So, that's a thing. But, whatever. Back to my house. Are Leah and Robin sisters? I really gotta know, because they have very similar faces. But I'm not positive if they are or not. That's why I don't want to assume things. But they look very similar. This is not a hazelnut, but I will take it anyways. Hazelnuts. I need my nuts. Where are my nuts? Who hid my nuts? What are my nuts? But yeah, I'm gonna call it an episode. I'm gonna sell this stuff and see how much I got, then call it an episode. If anything happens between today and the 16th in-game, I'll make sure to record it. But other than that, I've been your host, GSmith64. In the next episode. Farewell, guys, and have a nice day.